My friends, how are you? It's Colin. Bowling was great today, and tomorrow's even better. To go to the Windsor Great Park, there's four of us going, and four helpers with the cycles. It's going to be really good, really be awesome. I'm looking forward to that. Great. So tomorrow's going to be a real big day for me. I've never been cycling before in Windsor Great Park, but I'm going to try it. I know I can do it. And I'll hopefully get some videos for you and some pictures, some photos. Or should you call them pics? Yeah, there's some pics for you. My friend has said he'll do the videoing for us. So that's amazing. Right, so that's tomorrow. The next day, Thursday, back on the golf course. I can't believe it, back on the golf course at St Martin's. And we're going right out on the golf course this time, which is absolutely brilliant. I'm looking forward to that. And we've got about six going. But I was supposed to be playing bowls that day, but I'm not playing now. I'm playing golf. I know where I'm going. Golf is the best thing. Bowls is okay, but golf is better. So we'll say cheerio today then. And I'll say to you, good night, everyone. This is your blind golfer, blind sportsman saying good night. Good night to the world. Good night to America. Good night to the UK. I got to say this, good night to Reading, my town. The town I love. So if any Reading people are out there, support me. I'm racing at Reading Power Park on Sunday. So remember, if you're there, give me a shout. It's Colin. Or should I say, rock on, Colin. That's what they say. Saying. So I'm after it all the way. I'm not going to break my neck over it because I'm racing against tougher rivals, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to do my best. And that's all you can do. This is the blind runner, golfer, sportsman. Reading's blind sportsman saying, good night to everyone, and I'll see you in the morning. Thanks. I'm going at 5 past 10 in the morning. So I won't be back till about 3-ish, I think. So, okay. Good night, everyone.